Sirado pa yung B1, bawal pa kayo pumasok.
Soaps that door, look, a statue of Thomas More, mint the breeding ground of legal brains. While I was walking from the mall, I had to pinch myself and all. Finally, my law school life awaits. I'll be with smart, rich, gorgeous people. It'll be totally strange. Wow, am I so ready for this change? Will be known.
It's amazing, everyone.
Just imagine him tall and cute across the hallway in a suit, and then a brush will spread across my face. Ooh, for months I've waited to walk these halls. My name will someday be on these walls. One day I'll be among these graduates. I'll be studying for hours. Which is totally bizarre. Nothing like the life I've led so far. For the first time in forever, buying highlighters will be fun. For the first time in forever, I could be noticed by someone. And I know it's totally crazy to dream I'd find romance.
Tapos pwede kayo dito mag-aral, mag-review for your recitations, diba? Yay!
May I be excused?
Why?
Girl thing.
She's probably gonna take a crap.
Uy, Gabriela, dito yung CR ah! Pero kung gusto mo dyan, Mems, dun ka sa baba, sa second floor. By the way, kailangan ko pala ng volunteers for OrSem night, which is tonight. Excited na ba kayo?
Yes!
Yay! Ako din, excited na ako. Super fun night. Anyway, kailangan ko nung may kakanta kasi kailangan may mag-perform per block. For one girl and then one boy. Sino pwede mag-volunteer?
How about the girl who took a crap?
Yup!
She looks good.
Si Gabriela na yung for the girl. How about for the guy? Sino?
Ako na lang.
Oh wait, guys, by the way, you have a new blockmate. I think he was absent for 2 days kasi he came from South Africa because he was formerly part of Gilas. Actually, point guard siya before. Anyway, asan na ba siya? Troy!
Hi, my name's Troy Bolton.
Gago, hindi pwede. Shit, wait lang. Blockmates. Oh my god, hindi pwede si law school goggles. Namatay daw siya. Sino
na yun? Paano yan? Sige na Mr. Orsam natin.
Parang wala.
Wait. Sandali lang.
Oh, by the way, I'm Troy.
Yeah,
hey, you wanna check out the books room? You wanna buy?
Sure.
Okay.
Mang Nats, ano yung mga books namin for first year?
One set.
Wow!
Konti lang pala, no?
Oh my!
Parang...
Ganun pala, Mang Nats.
Ang pwede eh.
Okay.
Troy, practice muna tayo.
Sige. Balikan na namin mamaya, Mang Nats. Ha? Practice na muna kami. Thank you. Dito lang tayo.
Law school, didn't understand that anything can happen when you take a chance.
I never believed in what I didn't read. I never opened my heart.
I love crazy.
For psychological incapacity under Article 36 of the Family Code to be grounds for nullity of marriage.
So, ma'am, there are three requisites. Number one would be juridical antecedents, gravity, and then incurability.
Explain those three.
Okay, so first is juridical antecedents. It should exist during the celebration of the marriage. Gravity, it should be grave as to for the spouse to fail in the performance of the essential requisites of their marriage. And curability, it has to be permanent and incurable as with reference to the other spouse.
Thank you, Ms. Montes. Bolton. Mr. Bolton, what is the case of Chi Ming Choi?
The case of Chi Ming Choi,
Mr. Bolton?
Case of Chi Ming Choi.
Yes, Chi Ming Choi. Miss Montes! Ikaw na nga sumagot? Since mukhang alam mo naman eh. Mr. Bolton, come here. Stay next to Miss Montes. Oh. Magkakabayan na kayo. Oh, what's the case of Chi Ming Choi?
So, the sexual intercourse with his wife is considered a psychological incapacity. So the answer of the Supreme Court was yes. Prolonged and senseless refusal of a spouse to have sexual intercourse with his respective spouse is considered a psychological incapacity.
Oh, yeah, na, Mr. Bolton. Ganyan mag-resit. Hindi, O, diyan ka mo po. Tabihan mo siya. Pwede?
Yes.
So that you will learn?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Sit down.
I was wondering, could you help me with it? Because I really don't understand article 36.
Yeah, sure. Go get a chair.
Okay. Okay. This is Sir Mel's book, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll buy it tomorrow.
Yeah,
thank you so much for your help today.
No problem.
I really appreciate your help. So maybe I was thinking we could keep studying out sometime.
That would be great.
Oh, that's great. Alright, I think we should go back to studying now.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Thanks, okay.
No problem.
Ow!
Sorry.
It's alright.
Gabriella, what were you doing with him? Don't you know he's not gonna help you? You want to talk the bar, right? Why are you studying with him?
He's cute.
What's cute gonna do to you? You should study with me. Stop it.
Thinking, man, she's a nerd. You're a jock.
Wait, I don't get it, bro. What's wrong with that?
It just can't. Stick to what you know, bro.
If Troy's hanging out with Gabriella, I'm gonna help you.
Speak your mind and you'll be heard.
Like boys.
Not another word. No. Stick to the stuff you know. If you wanna be cool, follow one simple rule. Don't mess with the flow, no. Stick to the status quo.
Not right.
Really,
and we gotta get things back where they belong. We can do it.
Stick with what you know.
We can do it.
She has gotta go.
We can do it.
Keep your voice down low.
is trying to get in my head. I wanna listen to my own heart talking. Need to count on myself instead.
Did you ever
lose yourself to get what you want?
Did you ever
get on a ride that wanna get off?
Did you ever
push away the ones you should've held close? Did you ever let go? Did you ever not know?
I'm not gonna stop, that's who I am.
Everyone's pressuring me. I really don't get it. I don't get what's so wrong with hanging out with Gabriella. I mean, when we hang out, everything's just so fun. And we help each other a lot with our studies. I don't think I can survive first year without her.
Gabriella.
Hi.
What's up? You
you seem to be a little bit moody. Is it you're wearing red pants? Is it your time of the month? I'm just joking. So what's wrong?
I got a 75 person.
Come on, Gabriela, 75. Guess how much the other people got in the class. Okay, just to make it simpler, just no one got above 75 except for you. You're the one who passed.
Me?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, you should ask me what my score is.
What's your score?
35. But yeah, I was thinking 35 is really low. I'm wondering if I could even stay till after first sem. Person is a really hard subject, so I was wondering that maybe we should do something about it, like maybe some kind of group effort. Do you have any ideas on what to do?
You know what? I have the perfect idea.
What was it?
Digest group.
Digest group?
Yeah, with the whole block. It's a perfect plan.
Sounds great, but do you think the block would like it?
We can try.
Well, you've seen the block. Yeah. There's like jocks, musical people, preppy people, and nerds like you. I'm joking,
that's
just
mean.
Joking. Let's try asking them tomorrow.
Yeah, sure. I'll ask them.
All right, let's do it.
Blockmates? Do you want to build a digest group for consi person's crib? Everyone will be assigned a case, digest said case, Miss Beetle will compile. Then she will post it on Facebook before our class will start, so we can all save time. Do you want to build a digest group? It doesn't have to be exclusive.
Go away, Gabriella.
Okay, bye. Build a digest group, I guess it won't hurt if we try. Some of us don't talk anymore than before. We all used to get by, we used to help each other. Now we don't. I wish we weren't so mad-eyed.
Evans. Mr. Evans. Mr. Evans, what is the case of Marcos versus Manglabos?
The case of Marcos.
Obviously, we don't know the case. Sit down. We'll pick up from here next meeting.
Blockmates, please, you know we'll need it. Profs are expanding our case list. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Let's be a team. We only have each other through thick and thin, from first year to fourth year too. Do you wanna build a digest group?
So many cases, I can't believe we reached Marcos versus Manglabos. That's like the 30th case na!
Where did you reach, ba?
The 25th.
Liar, I only saw you were the 10th.
More like 11th, bitch.
Well, guys, I think Gabriela's right. We have to make a digest group. We can't do this by ourselves. You know what? Here, we stopped at case 30, right? So we'll do case 31 to 60. Z, will you do the first 5 cases, okay?
First. Okay.
Ralph, you do the next 5.
Sure.
And then...
Yeah. Got it.
You can, as fast as it's approaching, you gotta get a pen in game. So who's with me? What team?
Watch out for the pick and keep an eye on the fence. Gotta run the give and go, take the ball to the hole. And don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game. Just keep your head in the game. And don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game.
We gotta get ahead of the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
We gotta get ahead of the game.
Come on, get your head in the game. Get the rebound. Just when we get it, then the crowd will go wild. A second chance, gotta grab it and go. Maybe this time we'll hit the right nose. Wait a minute, at the time and place. Wait a minute, get my head in the game.